Lee Splash is really just slowing it down. He goes for the peek out with the M4. Can only bring down Apex with that gun, however. As Splash is trying to give him a little extra help. Banging him through the arch side. Pronax up high on the balcony. There's a room with a view right now for the CT defender. Splash is going to make it a better view with the corpses of both Kenny as well as Keo. Happy, the last man left alive with a CC, trying to come through, but Splash will do the work. Banging through the box. And Fnatic now 14-13. Can they actually force us to cash? Can we go to a fifth map after what was a blinder of a start from Envious?
I'm not even sure the call is.